Hi, this is Tasia again. I'm going to be talking to you today about a cool experiment you can do from Earth Observatory for kids, earthobservatory.nasa.gov/eokids. Today, we are going to be doing this experiment that has to do with snow melt and why snow is important for our freshwater supply on Earth. You can find this activity along with a few other ones in our issue called Freshwater. And in this activity, I was really lucky. It snowed. So a friend of mine collected 1 cup of snow and filled another cup with water. This activity is where you actually take your cup of snow and your cup of water and you let them melt. Now, we're scientists, so we got to ask ourselves the question, which will have more? The snow or the water? Or will they be the same when that snow melts? If you don't have any snow, you can still do this activity at home, but you're gonna need to fill a blender with ice and crush that ice up. But be careful, make sure you get your parents' permission first because we don't want anybody blowing out any blenders. So enjoy and let's see what happens. As you can see, we sped up that snow melt just a little bit, but patience pays off. So stay patient and wait for your snow or your really fine ice to melt and see what happens for you. Now, the reason that this is so important is because NASA satellites study snow melt from space. We look at snow and find out how much ground it covers and sometimes, in some cases, how thick it is. So later on in that article, you can read Sipping Snow in the Sierras and find out how the snow melt in the Sierra Nevada mountains is so important for providing water for crops and water for all of us to drink. So thanks for joining. Have a great day, and don't forget to check out the rest of the great articles and activities on Earth Observatory for Kids. Thanks.